And has he dropped him? No, he's caught him. The second attempt, so what a sensational start. And Brealey following in exactly the same footsteps as his young Middlesex player Larry Gomes in this first West Indian innings, out for naught in this, his first Test match. And so let's look again at this disastrous start for England. Julian Bowling over the wicket, wide-ish ball, no need at all for him to play a shot at it. And going off the bat relatively slowly, eventually grabbed again by Richards, tossing it high.